connection to research block initiated. Please wait until the connection is complete.
I know the time is counting down. We can't do anything yet. There's a cutscene.
Hello, stranger.
Ida?
Yep, it's me.
Just says,
or should I say, was me. Consider this my little parting gift to you.
Fucking face right off. Poof!
If you've made it this far, I'm assuming you're PSAA. Not that it matters. They still won't stop my plans. No one can. One people and this world will be transformed into a new for my last and greatest creation.
One sec.
He will thrive in the ashes of the burning city, conquering all that remains after the fall. He will reign as king of the new era.
Here,
can you get through to HQ?
Stupid. Just run out of fucking grenade round.
So we're on our own.
You think it put acid rounds in automatically?
Alright, let's get Jake and Sherry the hell out of here. Come on.
Drop my gun.
Why did that? Sniper. No. I don't think so. Max P in the middle here, Tom. Where are you? Mother.
Shots.
Heal, Tom, heal.
Connection complete. Pressurized area now. Please wait until air pressure levels have normalized.
Don't let it pull the lever. Last thing we need is more cocoons.
Shit, they keep coming!
We're just gonna have to hold out.
I hit you, that was it.
Yeah, that's it.
I thought friendly fire was up. That's why I didn't bother worrying about it. But apparently acid rounds still kill you.
Yeah. Get down, boy!
Shot.
Hot and spice.
Yeah. Ideally, one of us needs to be up top.
They're not gonna kill us. Jump down now, anyway. Miss me, never gonna hit me. Headshot. Boom.
Yeah, miss, you must be fucking pissed.
Just run as soon as they look like they're gonna snipe you.
Just running around in circles.
As soon as they see a red light on me. There's a
bunch
of stuff.
Connection procedures complete. Disengaging the safety lock.
Oh, yeah, thanks a lot, game.
Let's go, Captain!
He's got...
Oh, I get killed, motherfucker. He's holding down on you.
There he is.
Sometimes he came out of the hole. That's a lot. I think about acid rounds, I'm gonna worry about. Sorry.
One sec, let me get this guy. I'll kill him.
Let them go! I think we can go now, right?
Yeah. Now. I was trying to get the
upstairs.
Ready.
Just kill these two fucking idiots. They drop XP. A good amount of it as well, to be fair.
Do you come on?
Hey, you think fuck is coming too still? Now we're gonna smash and grab. Now we go.
Now we go.
Chris.
Glad to see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh? I can see your father in you.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second. I see you knew him? Yeah.
That's the one that bulleted back.
But I'm the one that killed him.
Dad squealed like a little bitch before I killed him.
That's right.
Chris! Better put a leash on that puppy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me, we just following orders? Or was it personal?
Both.
Both.
Yes, I predicted that.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet
just
in your head.
Put your gun down.
Drop your weapon.
Don't do this.
There are more important things at stake than you and me.
We gotta go!
Jake!
I know!
Stop it.
So, if that giant cocoon hatches...
We're in trouble.
Yeah, just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
This way!
Ah, right away.
There's two up there, Adam. You're going the wrong way.
Hurry!
Turn around.
Over here.
No, that's why I said you have to go the other side. Oh, she's run off now.
Yeah.
She was on that one already.
No, you didn't have to put yourself on the line like that. Let's get stuck with you guys. You did what was right. You kept this world safe.
He was still his father. The kid had the right to know.
Well, I'll tell you this much. I can't say I'm black for adventure working with you.
Sorry.
know it's never been easy being my partner. Once we get out of here, all that's gonna change.
Listen. Jake.
Spare me the lecture, all right? I'll find a way out of here.
That's only time to get close. This is all this means to me. Talk to Chris. Do not have Carol's gun, okay?
I'm fine, not yours. Besides, I don't want to think about that asshole or my father right now. I have to worry about them if and when we get out of here.
It's hatching.
Take it on and fucking kill it.
It's
like...
You'll get this!
Alright, I'm pretty sure four guns are better than two.
Climb! Climb!
We gotta climb!
I'm trying, but it's not fucking way. Camera angle changed.
Looks like a tree roof.
Releasing this thing must have been Ada's plan from the beginning.
Jesus, this was Romeo's flesh.
Over here!
help me! Every single one of this one? Ammo, pistol for this. This one.
Down circles.
Damn. Shotgun.
Better.